fan the seeds of humanity with your
Loki's
life.
Spotted.
The gates of Eden must stay sealed. My children, the enemy will be strong.
Sleep tight, motherfucker.
But we will be stronger. My children.
Move it.
My chosen. If you are hearing these words, then the collapse has arrived. The next chapter in your lives begins now. You have been selected for a very special cause, a very important cause. For you are the creators of the new Eden. You are the warriors of the project. Therefore, you must prepare for what comes next. Because the ones who were left behind are coming. The desperate, the selfish sinners. They will all want.
They keep trying. I keep shooting them.
They will try to take it from us.
Good aim, Jess.
Remember, our people and our resources are precious. You must defend the seeds of humanity with your life. The gates of Eden must stay sealed. My children, the enemy will be strong. But we will be stronger.
Hey, Jess. You're doing really good out here.
I just do the shit that needs...
My children, my chosen, if you are hearing these words, then the collapse has arrived. The next chapter in your lives begins now. You have been selected for a very special cause, a very important cause. For you are the creators of the new Eden. You are the warriors of the project. Therefore, you must...
Remember,
our people and our resources are precious.
There's that noise again.
Pressure doors unlocked.
Please don't kill me. Please. I'm sorry. Please. 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 I'm so sorry.
I'm not gonna kill you. Time will. This Judas will be offered no food. He will be offered no drink. He will rot here in this gate. And when he passes, his bones will be thrown to the wolves. This is the will of the Father.
No! 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 Don't leave me here!
No. What?
I'm coming for you, Charlie! We gotta go.
Fighting a good fight, and they deserve any success that comes their way.
Evacuate.
We gotta get out of here.
Evacuate the facility immediately.
Please. Evacuate. A protector. For what's to come. It isn't inevitable. It's the only one comes down. Either down here or up there, we can't stop it. Father, something's coming. She's right.
Evacuate. All personnel, evacuate the facility immediately. Evacuate.
Contain system failing.
Who wanted to kill Jacob, you monster?
Each of us found the whitetail in our own ways. But what brought us here was loss. Families. Friends. Eli gave us back a little piece of that. He showed us the only thing we can rely on is each other. He was my friend. And I'm gonna miss him. It wasn't you, Eli knows that.
Eli thought if we could just hang on, wait it out, Eden's Gate would just go away. But they won't.
Fuck no, they won't.
Cancer doesn't fade. It grows. It spreads. You have to cut it out.
Yeah.
These fucking Peggy's believe the end of the world is coming.
Yeah.
It is for them. Eden's Gate ends today. We won't stop until every last one of those motherfuckers is taken from these trees.
Yeah.
My children, a seal has been opened. My brother Jacob was a fighter. He fought our parents. He fought the government. He fought me. Mostly he fought himself. The demons that he brought home from the war consumed him. He thought he was a weapon without a purpose. That he was a warrior without a legacy. But look around you. You are his legacy. All of you willing to protect our family from the collapse. To purge the sinful from our home. And you will, my children. You will purge the sinners from our home. Jacob's death will not be in vain.
Make sure you're armed. Don't want to leave no one to those pigs.
When you're a prepper, you think natural disasters and economic collapse, not violent cults.
like most about you, kid, you got no quit. Hell, I bet you don't even know what that word means, huh? With Jacob and John both put down, that only leaves Faith.
Looking tired, girl.
You know what to do. Dutch out.
The night's better for concealment.
And say I don't agree, Grace.
Hi, ma'am.
What up, sister?
Maybe we didn't survive that crash. Maybe all this is purgatory. We have to atone for all the shit we've done before we can leave this place. We have to suffer before God will grant us salvation.
It's fucking awesome tracking down a Peggy hunting party, taking them out one by one. It gives me a serious hard-on.
Jess, we're on the exact same page. Hey, ma'am.
Damn. I was so locked in on bagging this guy. It's all I thought about. Barely even slept. Ain't gonna let up now, though. We gotta take down the rest of this cult.
Full day after another. Jess, have you ever thought of joining the forces?
The army? Nah. I don't like being bossed around.
Fair enough. But you know, if you're good, eventually you get to be the boss.
Fuck that. They'd kick me out my first day.
No harm in trying.
If you don't want to get fucked up by animals, stay out of the north.
Without Jacob, I don't know what I'd be doing right now. Killing other shit, I guess, but not Peggy's.
Hey, Jess, you're doing really good out here.
I just do the shit that needs to get done.
Sure. Just don't forget to take care of yourself, too.
What's that supposed to mean?
Decompress. I like praying for that.
Well, I like killing Peggy's for that.
Army taught me to improvise under pressure.
No offense, but you talk too much.
Jess, you got family? Who's looking after you?
Me, myself, and I.
That's fine. But when this all shakes out, my door's open.
Sure. Grace, you were in the middle fucking east. But I bet this shit is harder.
You know it.
Strangers versus neighbors.
Never step outside.
Yeah, and feeling like I should have seen all this coming.
In retrospect, maybe I should have prepped more.
Nice clean headshot is pretty sweet. Arrow right through the eye, dead before they even hit the ground. Sometimes I want them to suffer.
Great minds think alike, Jess.
Jacob took me on one of his hunts.
Hello, man.
Only we weren't hunting any animals. A couple of prisoners had escaped. They didn't get far.
Miss?
Hearing something. Easier to hide at night.
You tell it, Grace.
It's getting harder to find good guns. What with Jacob and his cock-blocking roadblocks everywhere.
All good in G4.
So, Eli's dead, Jacob's dead, and you're still standing. Don't understand the way the universe works sometimes. Maybe we're not supposed to. Anyways.
You know something?
Goddamn supplies are running low. I got no patience when I don't have my coffee. And in my line of work, that ain't good.
That's normal.
And say I don't agree, Grace.
Your gun's your best friend. Gotta look after him.
Man, I just like vinyl because it sounds good. And you get all that cool artwork on a big-ass cover.
It's crazy to say, but if none of this shit happened, I wouldn't have found my purpose.
I hear you, Jess.
This is why we have to.